my favorite dish on the menu is scialatielli with seafood. Scialatielli is a kind of pasta, originally from Amalfi Coast, it's very popular. And we combine with seafood and also some scampi, shrimps, and cherry tomato sauce.
All of Italian food is very simple.
Very simple.
Garlic, white wine, basil, and it's so good. What do you think the most famous dish in all of like this region is? Seafood?
Seafood is one of the, but I think the most popular is spaghetti with clams. The difference make the quality of the clams.
How do you know what the good quality clams are?
There are two kind of clams, for far and for the
ocean. Right.
And is it important?
You can tell the difference?
Yes.
Okay. Of course you can.
A little bit. Because we need to cover because the seafood the open.
Yes. That's what's so beautiful about Italy. I feel like it's from the garden to your plate. So everything is so fresh, and I feel like I eat, and I get skinnier. I hope.